you to see is that as you're looking at something like this, you start with this sense of wonder. You're like, well, wait a minute, how does this thing work? And let's try this. And then we work it out based on things we know, and maybe I tell you a little something. The feeling, like if I had just walked in and said, hey, look at this, and had done that, and I'd said, and put it away and gone on, you'd be like, wait a minute, how does that work? You want to know. Your brains want to know. And this is because you all are the descendants of people who were curious. Now think about this. You would not be alive now if your ancestors weren't curious. Imagine two tribes, okay? We're gonna imagine the tribe, my name's Jeff, so we'll base it on me. There's the Jefferies and the Jofferies, okay? And here, the Jefferies are like this. They wake up in the morning and they see that there's a broken stick near the fire. They're like, wait a minute, what, that broken stick? I wonder why there's a broken stick. Man, did an animal come last night? Was it a big animal? Could we eat it? Would it eat us? Should we leave a guard? Oh no, maybe it's our neighboring tribe coming to steal our food or attack us. What should we do about that, right? That's the Jefferies. Here's the Jofferies. Huh, broken stick. Now, which tribe survives? The Jefferies do, right? Because they're the ones who are curious about the world around them. And so you have this built into you. If I had just come in here and done this thing with the magic glue and just left it be magic, you'd been like, wow, that's wild. But I want to know more. I want to know how that thing works. And science is a way of working out how things work.